And remember, the winner takes home $40,000. Our First Dance team has placed second at this event the past 3 years in a row. Always a pleasure, Natalia Anenko and Jenrik Stratinsky. They are an exquisite couple with a pure classical style. Very fluid number, almost like in slow motion.
Seven judges are going to be looking for deep edges, footwork, not rapid in this case, slow because it's a slow program, changing positions, and of course musical expression to this piece of music by Mahler, the Adagio from the Fifth Symphony.
And one of your favorite pieces of music, Misha?
It is indeed, Julie. Describe this program: elegant and soft.
They make all these moves look so easy. They just flow from one right into the other. Both reside in Moscow, and they've been skating together for the past 11 years.
Watch this program, the edges, the lean, the changing positions. There can be no doubt that this is ice dancing.
Gentle quality to their routine. They almost became the music. Excellent expression.
Natalia Anenko and Jenrik Stratinsky.
Anenko and Stratinsky, truly a work of art, and we'll be back with their scores in a moment. And here are the scores for Anenko and Stratinsky in technical merit. Right away, those two tens stand out.
And I think that reflects their footwork, the unison, their edges, and their changing positions.
And here are the scores for artistic impression. Another 10 right there. Those are very high marks.
Well, they were a very strong creative interpretation in this number, which really sets very high standards for the skaters ahead.